My name is Muihongi, and I'm from East Africa, Kenya. I'm an artist.
Growing up in the village, and especially as an artist, for me wasn't easy. There was a need for me to express myself, but there was no space. Curriculum did not allow art at that time that I was in school. The reason why I went to Nairobi after school was I wanted to get out of the village and maybe to go to somewhere else and see whether I would get this kind of life that I thought I would find in the city, quote unquote, escaping from my situation in the village. So in the early stages of me as an artist, I was quite confused. I knew I could do some retro arts, but I was not sure where to go with it. And I found myself doing other things as a way of earning myself income. When I talk about art, I find myself talking about life in one way or the other, and vice versa. It has become something more than maybe just a career, and it's a way that I use to express myself. I see it as a window that I'm able to see the world in a different view than I used to see it before. It's a way that I've been able to interpret things for myself and get a more deeper understanding about few things more than I could be able to do if I was not doing art, for example. I love sharing what I do, and especially as a way of teaching art. I really love teaching art to kids and also to adults, having seminars with institutions like universities, colleges, primaries, secondary schools. I'm happy to be able to reach that level that I can be able to send out and share my expression. In the meantime, also get something out of it. Consider myself as a successful artist. I've been able to sell my art both in national level in Kenya, in also in Africa, and outside world, China, Belgium, and other places.